Does it affect him? He just looks like a retarded. That's fucking neat. I didn't realize that. I know I already made that mistake. There we are. Alright, that's worth a try. Is that 9? Well, that proves another theory. He's around. Players are used for distractions. And gunshots don't work on him. Three valuable lessons. Oh, there it is. That's what I need. A stun baton. Can I use this on him? Yeah, I probably should read that too. He wasn't being such a dick. Thank you. What the fuck is so special in here? Oh. Might be what I want. This game fucking brings out a different type of horror. Can't kill the fucker. Special about here. Fucking yeah. Oh shit, right? All right.
Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. She'll be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
There's a save point right there. And that fucking safe thing said hostile enemies nearby. Really? I never thought. Why am I going through this? He's in the fucking vent. There's a fucking locker right there.
I need to go.
All right. Why do I need to go there? Why? Fuck Taylor. I could care less about her. She could die. Where is he? Alright. Why the different? I'm right here. Okay, wait. Investigator urges office for information. Fucking cocksucker. Where is he? Oh, yeah. He's somewhere over there.
This is Lingard, senior medical officer at Sevastopol Station. I want to state. I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Siegson's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record. God.
Help me.
That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
Don't tell me. Are you fucking serious? So now I gotta make another right to go way the fuck over there. And make a left and probably another right. Wait, let's see. Switch.